Well, you're really coupling two different technologies as far as history proving them out. You have Shippingport that proved the thorium fuel cycle, and then you have molten salt reactors that proved the liquid fuel form.
The Oak Ridge plan was to couple, I mean, they designed the MSRE for a thorium fuel cycle.
It was their design.
They didn't do it.
It was their plan, but they never got there.
They never got there, but it was, I mean, it wasn't like somebody said, oh, gee, let's put thorium in MSR. Never thought of that before.